There's our family lizard, dude, going for a ride on the Polar Express.
Investigators first questioned Jim's wife, Robin. She said she is home and she had two children and wasn't aware that Jim didn't come home.
What time is it?
Enough your head, buddy.
He's going under the tunnel. This is one chill lizard.
29-year-old Guy Saleo was also a suspect. They both had
$650,000
life insurance policies on each other. Not an uncommon business arrangement, but it sure provided Saleo with a motive.
I want to know how he stays on.
You having fun? Yeah, dude. Look at him.